This coastal wind and fog is finally bringing some relief to the heat here in Cape Town, but the interior will continue to bake this week. It's so nice to be back and rested out after the festive season. So let's get back into the studio and see how hot is your Tuesday going to get. It's this dominating high pressure system over the western areas of South Africa that's responsible for the extreme heat, and we are expecting heatwave conditions to continue up until Wednesday over parts of the central as well as the Little Karoo, and then up until Thursday for parts of the Eastern Cape, the western areas of the Free State, as well as the extreme northern areas of the Northern Cape, where maximum temperatures are expected to reach 40 degrees this afternoon. 40 degrees in Upington, 41 degrees just north, and upper 30s also expected in the Eastern Cape, and is going to remain hot the rest of the work week. Dry in the western areas with only a few isolated thunderstorms likely to bubble up and develop over the Eastern Cape as well as KwaZulu-Natal and the high veld of Mpumalanga, and an onshore flow might bring in some drizzle for Gqeberha as well as parts of Nelson Mandela Bay. A thick band of fog will continue to move over the west coast and spread over the coastal areas, therefore a foggy start to your Tuesday for Cape Town, Hermanus, as well as Bredasdorp, but extremely hot over the interior of the Western Cape. Temperature soaring to the upper 30s, also becoming windy. So runaway fires at risk in the Karoo, especially in areas of Beaufort West, as well as the northern areas of the Eastern Cape. Hot in the afternoon, temperatures above 30 degrees. An onshore flow expected for East London with a high of 28. And then later, a few isolated thunderstorms expected over the northeastern areas, as well as after a hot and humid day in KwaZulu-Natal. Isolated thunderstorms are likely to bubble up over the northern as well as the interior. Very isolated thunderstorms likely in Ladysmith as well as Newcastle. After a very warm afternoon, a few patchy storms are likely over the high veld, but most of the day, it's going to be a mostly cloudy to partly cloudy day for Mpumalanga. Moving to Limpopo, lots of sunshine and hot to very hot the afternoon. Temperature soaring to the mid and upper 30s for parts of the low veld. Lots of sunshine expected in northwest. No rain in the forecast, with temperatures also expected above 30 degrees. And then extremely hot during heatwave conditions in parts of the Northern Cape. Temperatures soaring to 40 degrees in Upington as well as parts of the Kalahari, and reaching 41 degrees in Prieska. The wind picking up, please be aware, runaway fires at risk. And in the Free State, also very hot in the western areas, 34 degrees in Bloemfontein, lots of sunshine and temperatures reaching 30 degrees in the east. It's a sunny and warm to very warm day for Gauteng, reaching a high 31 in Pretoria and 29 degrees in Johannesburg. And then looking ahead into Wednesday, heatwave conditions will continue to bake the western part of South Africa, soaring to 41 degrees in Upington, as well as 40 degrees in parts of the Kalahari and the Eastern Cape. And then finally on Thursday, after an extremely hot and humid day, a few isolated thunderstorms might bring some relief to the heat in parts of the Eastern Cape and later move over the coastal areas. A hot and dry day and humid in KwaZulu-Natal, and remaining sunny and dry in Gauteng, northwest, as well as Limpopo. Well, that's all from me. And remember, no matter the weather, we're in this together. Ah, so hoha. Yeah. Oh, my word. Can you see?